A Naples man is accused of using social media to lure a child into having sex with him. Collier County deputies arrested 28-year-old Brandon Stetson for using Snapchat to prey on a minor. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum spoke to his neighbors on 96th Avenue North.
One neighbor tells me they are glad Brandon Stetson has been taken off the streets after learning Stetson used social media to lure a kid into having sex.
This looks like a normal person. That's what really is kind of startling.
Collier County Sheriff's deputies say Brandon Stetson created a fake Snapchat account to contact a young kid in August of 2020. Stetson insisted the child engage in sexual acts while being videotaped. Deputies say there were 10 incidents involving sexual intercourse with the victim. Stetson was arrested on Tuesday at his house.
A little shocked that, like I said, it just happens like right there, right next to my house. And there's really, it just looked like a normal person.
One neighbor says kids usually roam up and down the street in the neighborhood.
Usually just like playing basketball or just walking up and down the street, just a little store around the corner that people, just go get some food and stuff.
This is not Stetson's first run-in with law enforcement. Back in 2018, he served 30 months for offering juveniles gifts if they sent him pictures of themselves. At that time, Stetson was a basketball coach at North Collier Regional Park. Brandon Stetson faces 15 felonies. Some of those include unlawful sex with a minor and possession of child pornography. In Naples, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.